Hello and happy Mother's Day, everyone. Thanks for joining me here on WMUR's Weather on the Web. I'm meteorologist Bill Gile. We have an absolutely gorgeous Mother's Day coming our way. Yesterday, we had a little touch of that summery feel. The air was a little bit humid out there. Well, actually, a cool front came through last night, and now we're looking at nice, comfortable air. The dew points have dropped a bit, but the mild air remains, so that's nice and just perfect timing for us here in New Hampshire. And we're seeing plenty of warm air off to our west and to our south. And then there's another pocket of cold air coming down through the northern Rockies, through Montana. Look at this, 38 degrees. These are 5 a.m. temperature readings. So you can see the big difference in the morning hours from here in the northeast to out to the northwest, where the cooler air is once again invading a portion of the nation. And you can see where that division or clash of air masses is occurring. It's where we have some precipitation that we'll be dealing with throughout the course of the day today. In fact, to focus in out towards Colorado today, winter storm warnings. They're going to be dealing with a snowstorm today in portions of northern Colorado and southeast Wyoming, while areas out to the east of that are going to be stuck in a more humid air mass, and we're going to be seeing some strong to perhaps severe thunderstorm development through Kansas, Nebraska, into Iowa, all that heading in this direction during the course of the day today. But again, off through Colorado and southeast Wyoming, it's the winter storm situation with snow occurring here on May 11th, Mother's Day. So we're going to have a whole potpourri of weather occurring out there today. But here in New England, it is going to be gorgeous. Some showers moving through southeastern portions of New England this morning. All the residual cloudiness is pretty much going to be gone by mid to late morning, and it's going to be wall-to-wall sunshine that we will be enjoying. A little bit of a breeze kicking up, especially from the lakes region northward. We'll have some winds 15 to 20 miles per hour, maybe a few brief higher gusts the further north around the mountains you are. Temperatures in the north country today, 68 to 75 degrees, and that's all the way down to the lakes region. Through the Monadnocks, we'll also see mid-70s, and right at the seacoast, mid-70s, but spots like Concord, Manchester, Nashua, perhaps getting close to 78 today. Then overnight tonight, mainly clear skies as we go through the evening. Looks like a nice night if you're doing any grilling for mom. And then through the remainder of the overnight, mainly clear skies continuing. Temperatures settling back to the 40s to near 50 degrees. Fairly pleasant night overnight tonight. And still a warm day coming our way for tomorrow. We're mostly well into the 70s. We start out with a good deal of sunshine. Some clouds will be mixing in for the afternoon, and a few areas could be touching 80 degrees, like around Nashua, maybe down to Fitzwilliam. But off to the north, it'll be a little bit cooler in the upper 60s. So overall, most all of us will be into the 70s. Now, a backdoor front comes through from Monday night into Tuesday, and that brings about a world of change here on Tuesday. Much cooler air as the wind direction shifts into the east. High temperatures. Southern New Hampshire will actually be cooler, and especially near the coastline, only in the mid-50s at best. The warmest spots that may touch 60 to 62 degrees will actually be up to the north, furthest removed from that marine influence. And we're going to be seeing some pockets of drizzle and maybe a couple of showers around during the day on Tuesday. Now that whole system begins to move on by. So we're not as cool on Wednesday. We'll have a mixture of sun and clouds. And then Thursday, we're back up near 70 degrees. Gets warmer. However, there will be a threat of some showers, perhaps a thunderstorm coming in for your Thursday. That's your latest forecast. Again, have a terrific Mother's Day, everyone.